फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू चावलास किचन। टुडेज़ रेसिपी इज इंडियन डेजर्ट। इट्स मिल्क केक, नोन एज कलाकंद ऑल्सो। इट्स वन ऑफ द फेवरेट रेसिपी, फेवरेट डेजर्ट ऑफ ऑल पीपल ऑफ इंडिया। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इंग्रेडिएंट्स वी वांट। एक्चुअली दिस इज अ वेरी सिंपल रेसिपी। इट दिस कैन बी प्रिपेयर विद इन 5 to 7 minutes। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट वी हैव इन आर इंग्रेडिएंट्स। वी कैन हैव 2 to 3 tablespoons ऑफ कर्ड विद 1 tablespoon ऑफ क्लैरिफाइड बटर। You can see my another recipe of how to make clarified butter, that is desi ghee. And another thing what we need for this is condensed milk, that is sweetened condensed milk. And I have 14 ounces of sweetened condensed milk. So this is the we have just 3 ingredients and we can make milk cake in microwave within 5 to 7 minutes. So we are going to put 2 to 3 tablespoons of curd, that is plain yogurt, with 1 tablespoon of clarified butter. If you want to put more, you can put more, that is according to your wish how much you want. And another and last secret thing we have to put is condensed milk. So we have to put a full can of condensed milk. So just mix this well. So mix all these 3 things well, and this is going to be popped up in a microwave. So we are putting it in a microwave. We have to stir this in between in the interval of 30 seconds to 1 minute, and we have to put this for 6 to 7 minutes. So this is the consistency we have after like 6 minutes. We have to stir this in between. It will take around 2 minutes more. So we'll stir this in the interval of 30 seconds more. This is the milk cake color we are looking for, and this is the consistency which we want. Actually, it took me around 10 minutes. So if you have a bigger microwave, depending on watts, it will take around 5 to 6 minutes. Just keep it in the refrigerator for around 1 to 2 hours and cut it in pieces. You'll really have a feel of Indian milk cake. Try out this recipe at home. And for now, thank you for watching. Bye bye for now, and we'll meet for another recipe. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.